She needs no introduction. The 2014 Young Conservationist of the Year, Bindi Irwin.
Thank you so much. This is such an honor. First of all, I have to thank Chrissy. I mean, from the bottom of my heart, this is one of the biggest days of my life. Thank you, thank you. I think for me, ever since I can remember, ever since I was knee-high to a grasshopper, I've wanted to carry on in my dad's footsteps. I wanted to be just like him. And as I've gotten older, my love for wildlife and wild places has just grown. And through the support of my beautiful family, my mum, my little brother Robert, I've been able to do just that. And my hope is that I'm able to educate and inspire as many people as I possibly can during my life. We only live once. But I believe that we are given this unique opportunity to be able to speak up for what we believe in, to be able to stand up for what we know is right. And that's what I've dedicated my life to do. I want to be a wildlife warrior. And so this honor is just phenomenal. So thank you to everyone here tonight. I look around this room and see so many other inspirational people, and I really, really appreciate this opportunity. I'd like to thank Dick and Pip Smith. I think that you're there, you are. Thank you so much. You have been my absolute inspiration since I was tiny, and through everything that you've done, I've been empowered to make a difference and expand on my message. Talking about human population, talking about the non-consumptive use of wildlife, just trying to bring together these issues facing our world today and share them with others. Because if we don't talk about these issues, no positive change can be created. So each and every one of us have a voice, we can join together and make a big difference. So as a kid myself, as a young girl, there is a tendency to feel like, I'm one person, how can I stand up for what I know is right? But you can, you just have to take the opportunity. So thank you. I'd like to thank my beautiful mum and gorgeous brother for always being there to support me. And really, I'd like to dedicate this award to my dad because he was my whole world. And I wish he could be here today, but thank you so much. Yay!
Thank you.